It has been years in the making, and now it appears a deal is in the works for Biddeford to buy MERC, the city's trash-to-energy plant. If Biddeford does, then MERC could soon be shut down. News 8's Jim Keithely is live in Biddeford tonight with more on tonight's top story. Jim?
Well, Tracy, the owners of MERC and the city of Biddeford appear to be closer than they ever have been before in reaching a deal. The city says it's willing to pay $7.5 million for this place. They want to tear it down, making way for what they say will be one of the most desirable development sites around. And that smokestack back there will generate annual income to help pay for the deal.
Maine Energy Recovery Company has been burning trash and producing energy in the center of Biddeford's downtown since 1987. According to Biddeford City Manager, the company that owns MERC, Casella Waste Systems, is changing up its business model. Less incineration and more recycling. And that means this land is less valuable to Casella and more valuable to Biddeford.
I would argue that it is certainly one of the top three or four development sites in the state, and certainly the number one development site in southern Maine.
If Biddeford buys the plant, John Bubier says the city's tax base would explode with possibilities.
6.5 acres in a community which has transportation access, interstate access, obviously a business-friendly atmosphere because we're putting businesses in here while there's a recession. This site becomes extremely positive in terms of dollars.
Development on this parcel, he says, could generate $4.5 million a year in tax revenues compared to the $800,000 MERC pays right now. The city says several revenue sources would help generate the funds needed to pay for the sale, cell phone antennas and receivers on the MERC smokestack, which would remain after demolition, could generate $3 million over 20 years. Meanwhile, news of a possible sale and demolition of MERC is exciting for many businesses in downtown Biddeford who have viewed the plant with its odors and soot as a detriment to economic growth.
I've been walking down the street, showing an apartment to a tenant, walking from one building to another, med student from New York. What is that smell? They ask. What is that smell? And so what do you tell them? It's MERC.
Now, any deal would require, of course, city council approval, but the city officials we spoke with today say that if all goes as planned, this could be a done deal in as little as 30 days, but we're told that it could still be a year out before this plant is officially torn down, shut down and then torn down. We're live in Biddeford. Jim Keithely, News 8.